across our communities and across our province, and we are so very proud of them.
The Queen's Platinum Jubilee Medal commemorates the 70th anniversary of the ascension of Queen Elizabeth II. It is awarded to citizens who have contributed greatly to society. And Sean Donald is a teacher at E.S. Laird and was one of the recipients.
Absolutely fantastic. It's quite an honor to be among some of the names of the community who have given so much. So I feel extremely honored to be awarded this.
Sean is a dedicated teacher who does all he can for his students, making sure that they get the help they need to have a great academic career.
Keep doing what I've been doing with helping out in education and coming up with new ways and new things to do for the students of our schools.
Dr. Raf Saeed is someone who is always contributing to the community. He was awarded a medal for his dedication to keeping the people of Lloydminster happy and healthy for 35 years.
Well, it was a multiplicity of factors. I was awarded on the health category, but I believe my volunteerism in the community also had a part to play with it.
Dr. Saeed was recognized for his caring, passionate personality and exceptional work as a family doctor.
Well, it's an honor and a privilege to be recognized. It's hard to express it in words, but it's truly a tingling experience.
Over 60,000 medals have been awarded across Canada. Zach Kenny, Primetime Local News.